reality, babe. I'm an ambitious girl. You're just small time.
Liberty City is in shock today as the police and emergency services deal with the aftermath of a devastating attack on a police convoy this morning. As yet, no details have been released about the prisoners being transferred in the convoy, and no group has claimed responsibility. The convoy left police headquarters early this morning for a routine transfer of felons to Liberty Penitentiary. The attack took place on the Callahan Bridge, leaving few witnesses and the bridge itself severely damaged. Some of the convicts are thought to have perished in the explosion that followed the initial attack. Revelations as to the professionalism of the attack struck police hours afterward, when identification of the missing felons were further hampered by an attack by computer hackers on police headquarters databases. With the Porter Tunnel project falling behind schedule, this disaster leaves Portland isolated from the rest of the city.
Come on! Señor Dickhead! It's no problem to kill you. You're gonna be sorry. Aye, aye, get lost.
I know a place on the edge of the red light district where we can lay low, but my hands are all messed up, so you better drive, brother.
This is Hit Radio, Love Media Station, just one of nine.
Listening to Head Radio, the rock of Liberty City for 60 years. I'm DJ Michael Hunt taking you through another set of non-stop rock and pop. It's Head Radio.
This is the place right here. Let's get off the street and find a change of clothes.
I got
I know this guy. He's connected. His name's Luigi. Me and him go back so I can probably get you some work. Come on, let's head over there. Service door.
Wait here, man, while I go in and talk to Luigi.
Eightball's got some business upstairs. Well, maybe you could do me a favor. One of my girls needs a ride, so grab a car and pick up Misty from the clinic, then bring her back here. Remember, no one messes with my girls. So keep your hands on the wheel. If you don't mess this up, maybe there'll be more work for you. Now get out of here.
Four network trees.
Luigi said to give you this, so here, take it.
There's a new high on the street. Goes by the name of Spank. Some wise guy's been introducing this trash to my girls down Portland Harbor. Go and introduce a bat to his face. Then take his car, respray it. I want compensation for this insult!
Thank you.
sister stations. Rock and roll! It's Head Radio.
On a combo. What am I gonna do? Wait. Hey, I gotta talk to you. All right, Mick. I'll talk to you later. How you doing, kid? The Don's son, Joey Leone. He wants some action from his regular girl, Misty. Go pick her up at Hepburn Heights, but watch yourself. That's Diablo turf. Then run her over to his garage in Trenton and make it quick. Joey ain't the kind you keep waiting. Remember, this is your foot in the door. So keep your eyes on the road and off Misty.
Wait, did it say it's being broadcast at Danish? The mic audio? Yeah, no, but what did it... Both microphone audio and gameplay being... So tell me if you can hear me on the thingy. Okay. That's good. Is it too loud or is it fine? It's fine.
Joey!
No, Danish, now the voice is only coming through the headphones. Oh yeah, okay. Huh? Introduction? No, it's fine. I'll make an introduction later. Huh? Okay. Hi, YouTube. I've had a bit of delay to getting my audio, but I managed to get it. Found my headphones. This is a GTA 3 walkthrough. I'm going to go through GTA 3, Vice City, San Andreas, and GTA 4 and GTA 5. And I've played it before, but this is the definitive edition. And I hope you enjoy.
Am I gonna get to play with your big hands again?
I'll be with you in a minute, spark plug. Hey, I'm Joey. Luigi said you were reliable, so come back later. There might be some work for you. All right?
Where's the telephone, Danish? Am I supposed to go to it or something? What's going on? Oh.
The name's Jox, Marty Jox. I run the bitch and dog food factory around the corner. I got money troubles, but hey, who doesn't, right? I'm meeting my bank manager later. He's a crooked bastard that keeps bumping up the loan repayment so he can cut a slice. Take my car, pick him up, and bring him back here. I got a little surprise for that blood-sucking leech.
What the hell? Oh my dude. That mansion I went to earlier was a place I remember from when I was younger. I used to play GTA 3 then. And, Yeah, no, I think I used to play, was it on the PSP or PS2? I used to play it, and then I remember the mansion from there. That's where I got the car from. Proper young, I can't remember now. Like primary school, I think.
I think that last piece really says something important about texture, don't you? I like to.
Ah, Mr. Chomps, let's go and pay the fellow a visit.
Treat
them. I've never. And. I've not played the story of GTA 3 before. I've done I just used to like run around. But then GTA Vice City, San Andreas, I've played the story of. And 4 and 5 I have, but 5's the only one I've completed. The others I just got through and I gave up. Well, not gave up, but just stopped.
Thank you.
evenings on DoublePlatFM. I'm Morgan Merriweather. But please, call me the Maestro.
Let me know in the comments, though, everyone. What's your favorite GTA you've played? Huh? Huh? No, the favorite GTA they've played. The favorite one. What's yours, Danish? GTA 5? Yeah. I think the most... Actually, yeah, I think GTA 5 is the best. I was going to say, I liked Vice City. I think that was the most iconic for me. But GTA San Andreas was good for the time. Let's get rid of the evidence, guys. Oh no, I'm getting rid of it another way. Well, I mean, I guess I still got rid of it. None. Yeah, I don't think he's gonna get any. Wait, where's the... Oh, yeah. How many do you think? No. Yeah, but that's just like... I'll just look, not look, but I don't think I'll get it. Wait, Donna, check if you can hear me on the thingy. No, let me play them. Because, I need to go through them, I paid for it though. Sorry everyone, I'm going through it again. I won't do that next time. Danish, do people ever cut the audio if they make like a mistake like that, or do they just carry on playing? Might just leave it. If you wanna, everyone, you can skip to the end bit. If you can't bother to watch this, not the end bit, but the end of this mission, if you can't bother to watch it again. Gonna teach him a lesson. I proper feel like playing longer now. I was gonna do something. Danish, have you ever completed the story mode of one GTA? Which one? No, you haven't. Which one? Which one have you actually completed? You know, these headphones remind me of, you know, the Turtle Beach headset we used to have. Is it similar to them? Car this time. Is it? No way. Year one. I must have been proper young then when I played it. Or maybe you, all of you played it afterwards. Dundadim. Do you think Saga's done every one of the story modes? On GTA? No, I said, do you think he has? Yeah. Do you not think? I think he's done 3 Vice City, San Andreas, and 4. I don't think he's done 4. He's not played 5, though. So let me know in the stream, guys. Shall I go to J or L? Donish, tell me what the stream says. Huh? 150. Go to L. Okay, I'll take my stream's word. I'll go to L. Lester. Luigi. Lester's from GTA 5. But I think the definitive edition is I'm gonna start calling them Chat Danish. Should I call them Chat? Yeah. I think the definitive edition one is actually like good quality. To remake GTA 3 to this quality is good, I think. Mods. Wait, 1 second. Let me listen to this. 1 second.
Some Diablo scumbag has been pimping his scuzzy bitches in my backyard. Go and take care of things for me. If you need a piece, go around back of Amnon Nation opposite the subway.
You know, it's more fun when you stream, you know, than when you play yourself. No, just any, like, when I'm playing this, I find it more fun when I'm streaming. Even though no one's watching, it's just makes it fun. Wait, hold on, let me. No, not. Oh, yeah, that's the one. Perfect. Now we're gonna go back to Luigi's place. Wait, am I just supposed to track him down, Danish? Do I just follow him or something? What do I do? Oh no, I needed to go to that ammunition place and then kill him, didn't I? Forgot. Back of the shop. Hold on, one to cycle 3 weapons, hold on, one to open it. There you go. Imagine opening it. No, don't go, Danish, watch this. Do you find this boring or do you like it? It is. Yeah, it's good, isn't it? I don't know why though. It's just story mode, just doing the task. I don't know why I find it fun. Yeah, auto aim. No, a little bit. Yeah, it does. The pistol is now in stock. Oh my days. Why is everyone trying to kill me? Ooh, let me get in this car. Where shall I go, Danish? Luigi or to the J? Yeah, that's true. Good shout. Let's go to L. Huh? Oh yeah. Okay, chat. What we're gonna do is me and my brother came to the conclusion we're gonna keep doing Luigi's tasks. Find it better finishing one of them first, then we'll switch to the new one. Yeah? Oh, but no, I'm gonna do my things. I'm gonna play this and do my things in a bit. But if I go, I won't have time because I'm gonna start playing soon.
The policeman's ball is being held at the old school hall near the Callahan Bridge, and they'll be looking for some old school action. Now, I got girls all over town walking the street. Get them to the ball. They'll make a bundle. Get as many of them as you can before the cops drink away their green.
Let me know if you're enjoying this chat. Or if you want me to do anything else, less than four girls working the football and Luigi won't be happy. Don't get it, what am I supposed to do, Danish? What am I supposed to do? Huh? Oh, collect the cash, is that it? They're gonna be. I have to drop them off. I think I have to get at least. Did it say at least four of them or something?
You can't drive!
Said something like that, didn't it? Oh shit. Just made it long. I know. Well, guess that's one way. Go. Huh? Yeah, no, the chat saw. Chat's not Dumbles. Chat knows what the chat knows what's going on. Mate, can I not pick up like multiple girls at once? This is only a two door. Oh, I should have got in a four door. I guess I'll just keep doing this, forget it, can't be bothered. Oh no, but then I won't get in the... Huh? Yeah, I have to. I'm gonna get in this police car's four door. Yeah, this is useless, this car. Get in then. I think I'll make it, chat. Don't think I will. No, to get to that one is too hard. Forget it. I'll go up here. Do I have to get all of them, Danish, by the time? Impossible, I can't do that. Or maybe I might be able to. Oh no, I can't bother to do this mission again. No, Obu, I can't go, Obu. need to get them quick. I don't think I'll make it. I'll try. Huh? I know, easy, but I didn't think. No, don't do that. Come on, what the hell? I'm definitely not gonna make it. I'm done. Come on. What the hell? It didn't even let me get in. Why is it not letting me get in? No, I'm not gonna do it anyway, I'm done. Huh? No, you wanna do it? Let me do him. Okay. There you go. I'll do the commentary. Okay. Skip this bit, forget it. No, don't get in that one. You have to keep clicking the X. I think when you can't run it, you get tired, so you have to stop. Get in the taxi, in the taxi. Danish, hold right on the D-pad and go down. No! No. I'll skip it again. Taxi, get the taxi. Oh no. Get this police. Oh no, police gonna get on you then. Run. I have to click it. Okay, get this taxi. Go before he pulls you up. Don, can you do the same thing again? Hold around the D-pad then. Be careful when you drive off, I think they're just gonna... Yeah, chat over here, you know when you go up. And then on the right, there's gonna be... Yeah, exactly, where he's going past now. On the right, there's a mansion, and it's sick. It's got... I remember it from ages ago. No. Huh? I'm gonna run you out. Tough. I don't even think it's that tough. I think it's just. I wasn't thinking at the start. Oh no, Danish, you gotta be careful you don't kill the people in the thingy. Because if the car flips, they're not gonna get out. No, I don't think it's tough. I just think we're not doing it. I didn't do it properly the first time. You'll do it this time though. This car's gonna blow up, get the police car. Okay, just don't crash it. When you come back, get the police car. No, it doesn't heal. It's gonna blow up, Danish, you know, because I feel like the smoke's coming out. Need to be careful. Thank you. click the middle bit one more time. Don't run her over, be careful. Don't she gonna end up killing them if you try to take off too quickly. Slow. Sorry, chat, I know we've kept having to redo the missions. Now she's on top, you're gonna have to go. We've had to keep redoing the missions. Skip it, you know what, skip it to the end, chat, if it, I don't want you to keep seeing it and getting bored. Careful. You won't be able to, it's actually, other way, back around. It's good, tough to make it, you know. Just see if you can get them to in this time. I think you should be able to be fair. Oh my days. Donnie, stop crying. Oh my days. Walk away, quick, so they can come. Oh. Just give it to me. No. What the... Oh my days. The start is supposed to be easy as well. What the hell? No, Danish van, it's not gonna come. I don't know if it's gonna come in. Yeah. Oh yeah, okay. Huh? Wait, I don't know. Yes. Danish, what the crap? You're gonna... Let it come in, forget it for all my days. Forget their freestyle, just let them come in. No, he's disabled. Drive. Oh my days. Okay, that's it, I'm doing it. No. Danish, pass the remote now. Danish, pass it. Danish, leave it now. It's not going to get everyone in the big van. It only gets 4 people in, I think. Okay. Forget the van. It's only going to let 4 people in anyway, I think. Go, quick. Click it. Yeah, that's good. Actually, maybe more than... Quick thinking though from D-Boy. I don't think we're gonna do it. Something's gonna happen. 2-star police. Oh my days. Watch, you're not gonna do it. Careful. They're on the leg, they can't get up. Three star. So did you have to go paint and spray? Once you drop them off, you have to go paint and spray. Or even go paint and spray now. Damn, oh my days, are you gonna be able to get out of this? Oh, give Danish, pass me the control. Let me do it. Danish, let me do it. Let me do it. This customer's taking too long now. No, Danish, just pass it. Okay, last time, that's it. Yeah, he does. Be careful when you drive, try not to crash into things and just... Where are you going? Honestly, the game's just not for you. It's just... Comment down below, chat, do you think this game's for Danish or not? I don't think it is. There you go. Cause tip. Get that one, get that one. Now, can we even upload this stream now after the amount this has happened? Is there any point? No, it's not even. I don't even think you're gonna make it, but I'm saying after the amount of times you've died. Comment down below, chat. Do you think I should upload the stream? Is Moist still watching? Do you think? Last time I'm letting my last time I'm letting Danish do this. Chat, I don't think he's gonna make it, chat. He has two more pickups to do. A matter of 2 minutes. 1 minute a pickup. I don't think he'll do it. No, he won't do it. Moist, can you hear me? Message in the chat if you can hear me. No, I think Moist has gone off, Danish. You might just have this, Danish, you know. Oh no, get up. No, no, not there though. How many are you gonna try to pick up? Can you pick up another? Sure, oh, okay. Danish, careful. one each. I told. No, you can only spit in this. Fit in three.
Sometimes I'd get scared before an important Danish. Funeral. Hey, sometimes you need a little help navigating life's trouble spots. That's when I discovered Equinox.
After the divorce and losing little Tommy, life was getting me down. I couldn't focus on anything at work.
I don't think I'm going to do this mission again. Forget it. I don't have time. I need to do this. I need to sort something out. My optometry thing. Let me do this mission. No, that you said last time, that's it. Okay. If I do it just this time, then that shows. Why are these all? Oh my days. Forget that. Again, the taxi. You don't think? I will. I've had a good start, but it's not. I feel like it is proper time, or I should have picked that one up, but forget it now, I'll get this one. You've had too many turns. Yeah, you did like five each. I've had a good start, but I feel like I've been slow. Come on, get in. Get in. Actually, no, I think I got this one. This is probably fine. You know what? In case this one's about to go on fire, let me get in this police car. What if I don't do it because I just keep... See, what were you doing all this time, Danish? It's tough, but you gotta just... True. Yeah, it is a bit of a... Yeah. $4,000. You know what I was thinking? Chat, do you think $4,000 for a mission like this, but that must have been so much back in the day. Danish, when was this released? 2001, $4,000 for something like this. That'd be a lot of money even now. That'd be loads. But I don't know if this is like, represents the prices back then or if these are just proper high. Like, shall I go do J? You know what, I think I might stop streaming now, Danish. Got things to do. No, but then I want to play the missions, that's the thing. But I wanted to complete the story mode for this. Yeah. Yeah, or... One second. Anyway, chat, I'm going to end the stream now. Let me know if you enjoyed it. I'll probably start streaming again tomorrow. And make sure more people join me this time. I know no one's on it, but if they rewatch it. So if you're watching it. No. So, let me know if you enjoyed it. Let me know what I can improve. I know I took ages on the missions. I'll try to do quicker next time. And... yeah, I'll probably start doing streaming again tomorrow. No, I'm not coming. Oh, well, I'm going to do some stuff. And then, I'm going to do Vice City, San Andreas, GTA 4, GTA 5 as well. I'm going to do the story then, but I'm going to complete them one by one. So, stay tuned, everyone. Bye. Danish, how do I stop streaming? Oh, there you go. Danish, how do I stop it? Huh? Yeah. Stop. Okay.